Yes. Good afternoon, one and all. Today is Tuesday, right? 9th of February 2021. And as you all know that in the month of March, we have SA2 exams, right? Last exam for this academic year is Hasini.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So in the month of March, you have SA2 exam. So as soon as you have the portion, what are the topics you have to read for exam? Right? Already, I have given the message in your WhatsApp group, but still,
yes,
I'm going to tell you once again. Please listen to me carefully. The portion for SA2 exam is. See, as it is written on the board, just see it once. Can you all say this? Chapter 6, the clothes we wear. Chapter 7, healthy habits. Chapter 8, fibers and high comfort. Chapter 9, food. Chapter 10, other important place in the neighborhood. Chapter 11, places of worship. Chapter 12, the work people do. Chapter 13, festivals of different people. Chapter 14, national festivals. And chapter 15, travel and transport. If you cannot see the board also, go properly, no problem, because I have sent all this to your WhatsApp group. You can check it there. Okay, so completely 10 chapters from chapter 6 to chapter 15. Is that clear for SA2 portion? Any doubt? Just show me the thumb. All right, very good. Okay, next coming to the revision part. Already we have done revision on national festivals. I have given you Google form. We have discussed in the classroom. Then we have done revision on festivals of different people. This is also done. Then the work people do, we did. Places of worship, we did. Now today we are going to do other important places in the neighborhood. Apart from this, you are left with 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. And we have 5 more classes in this month. We will complete all this revision without any problem. Is that clear, children? So now, important thing is, whatever I send the Google form, all of you should do it and submit it to me without fail. If you are not doing it properly, then first thing is exam will be tough for you. Second thing, all these things are seen to give the marks. Clear? So every worksheet, every revision should be submitted on the same day back to me. Clear, children? Is it clear to all of you? Is it clear to all of you? Yes, very good. So now, today's lesson, first we will start, then we will do the revision, and then you have to do it now in front of me and submit it to me. Clear? So now. So, no sounds. Please listen to me carefully as you are listening till now. Now, the unit 8, the earth. The earth, the land around us, chapter 20. Chapter 20, the land around us. Okay, so page number 81, please open all of you, page number 81, the land around us. So today you are going to learn very important thing that where you are living. Okay, so you all know that we are living on a planet called Earth. Let us learn about the Earth. Okay.
So okay, ma'am.
Yes, very good.
Okay, ma'am.
I'm going to show you.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah. Please now listen.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Unit 8, the Earth.
The Earth is our home.
Chapter 20, the land around us. Chapter
20, okay, ma'am.
The land around us.
The Earth.
So
the
now,
language. After that, it is water and air, ma'am.
Listen, the earth is.
Ma'am, what is the page number?
Page number 8181. Please do not ask me again and again. As I tell you once, you have to follow it. If you listen to my words, then you understand.
Ma'am, page.
Can you shut? Sit down and listen to me. Don't ask me what page number.
Number 81, ma'am.
Chapter 20, the land around us, page number 81.
88, the earth.
Now listen. See, the earth is a new home. What is the shape of the earth? You are able to see?
Circle, ma'am.
It is not a circle. Yes, Nishant would not like to listen to the class. He has started scribbling on the screen. What, Nishant, you want to go out of the class? Shall I remove you? You have seen in the previous class, two students were removed from the class. Do you also want the same treatment? Rub it off quickly. And it's not a good habit. Please don't do it again. Nishant. Now, the earth is our home. It is round in shape. It's not a circular shape. It's round in shape. See, circle is this. And this is different from what you are seeing in the screen. It's round. Can you give me one example of round which you see in your daily life? Any one example which is round in shape?
Coin, ma'am.
Coin, ma'am.
What is that?
Coin, ma'am.
Coin. Coin is not round.
Coin, ma'am. Ball, ma'am.
Ball, ma'am.
Ball,
ma'am.
Ball. Yes, very good. Yes, good. It's ball. Okay. So, as you see, the ball is, earth is also of the same shape. That is called round or sphere. In future, you learn. Right now, you can say it as a round, not circle. Okay. So, never say that earth is circular in shape. You have to say that earth is a round shape. And the earth is covered with land and water. Where we live is land, and where we get water is completely filled with water on earth. There is more water than land on earth. Okay, so now let us see. We share the earth with plants and animals. What does it mean? Is it only human beings staying on the earth? No, there are plants, animals, isn't it? So we are sharing our earth with plants and animals. Now, as we have just now learned that on earth there is more water than land. So what are the different uses of water in our day-to-day life? Let us see. So cooking. Is that water required for cooking? Can you cook without water? Can your mother cook food for you without water? Is it possible?
No.
No, ma'am.
Ma'am, can I help, ma'am?
Yes,
ma'am. Can I write this, ma'am?
No, need to write. Listen to me. I say,
ma'am. Ma'am, can I write this, ma'am?
Ma'am, can I write, ma'am?
You know, yes, you need not write immediately. I am sending you after the class through WhatsApp group. Then you can write. Right now, please listen to me carefully. So, uses of water, very essential, is for cooking. That is, your mother used water to wash the vegetables, right? Then, cook the rice, cook the curries, whatever it is. For every part, it is required. Water is required in cooking. Then the next important thing is drinking. Yes, can we live without water? No, we need to drink water. Similarly, plants also need water to survive, and also the animals, right? Next, transportation. You have learned water transportation, right? Land transportation, water land transport system, water transport, air transport. Did you learn? Yes or no? Yes. So there, water used for transport also, right? So now, the land we live on. So this is the land where we live. Land is not the same at all places. Might be you also have observed. Where we live, where the buildings are constructed, there the land is flat, plain. There the land is plain. Well, you might be seen or observed somewhere where the lands are raised. Isn't it? So what are that type of different lands? Let us see. See, land is not the same at all places. At some places it is raised, while at other places it is flat. Where is your building constructed? Is it on flat land or raised land? Where is it, a flat land or raised land?
Flat, ma'am.
This is how the flat land will be, where we cultivate. We grow crops on plains. We build homes, roads. We build factories, right? So on plains we do all these things. And you can see the land where it is raised. Here, can you see here? The land is raised. It is like up, like this. It is raised. So what are these called? What are these?
Mountains.
These are called mountains. But I call
them mountains.
Yes. So these highly. Very good. Yes, good. So these highly raised lands are called mountains, but these are called hills. Then what is the difference between mountains and hills? The one which are smaller, a little raised, are called hills. And the land which is highly raised, which are larger in shape than hills, are called mountains. So let us see. The high raised lands are called mountains. The climate in these high lands is cool in summer and cold in winter. So even in summer you find it cool. You love that atmosphere, the weather. A few crops are also grown on the hillsides. The peaks of some high mountains are covered with snow. So as we said that it is cold there, so in winter it will be too cool and snow will be formed. The mountains are covered with snow. Can you see here? Hills are smaller than mountains, as just now we have discussed. The slopes of some mountains are covered with forests. See, you can see here completely greenery, isn't it? So these small hills or the slopes are completely covered with these trees. Okay. Next, river starts in the mountains and flow down to the plains. As we have discussed that earth has more water than land. Then the doubt is, from where do we get this water? Do you know from where we get this water? Can you tell me, from where do we get the water?
Pond, ma'am.
We get water from ponds, lakes, oceans. Very good. But from where do we get water to these ponds and lakes also? We get Yes, very good. Rain is a natural source of water. Trishal Yadav, stop doing this. Trishal. Yes, rain is a natural source of water. Very good. But there are few more. Maybe you have not learned. See here, you can see water coming from where is, from where is this water coming from? Can you tell me by seeing this picture? From where you are getting this water from?
Fountain, ma'am.
Mountains.
Mountain.
Yes, very good. Water is coming from mountains, and these are small waterfalls. Similarly, you can see from high mountains, you can see waterfall from very high. Okay. So river starts in the mountains and flow down to the plains. And the land between two mountains or hills is called a valley. Can you see this V shape between the two hills or mountains? Can you see this shape? So the slopes, CH Dikshita, what happened? I think some of you don't want to continue the class. Huh? So here this V shape, or sometimes it will be U in shape, or sometimes it will be a little flat between two mountains or hills. This is called valley. What is this called? A valley. So the land between two mountains and hills is called a valley. Many crops can be grown here as the valleys are fertile lands. Fertile lands is the land where crops can be grown well. Okay, see here, you can see it is very greenery, right? So next. Now next is some natural things and man-made things. All around us we see many things, some of which are natural and some are man-made. So what is the difference between natural and man-made? Natural is something which we got as a gift by God, by nature. Isn't it? Whereas man-made, the things which we have made, humans have made it. So can you tell me a few things which I have shown? What are naturals and what are man-made by seeing this slide? What is this, the first one?
Ma'am, animal, it's a nature.
Children, listen to me. I will ask one by one picture. You have to tell only that whether it is natural or man-made. It's not that you keep on continuously telling everything. Okay? One by one. The picture which I call, only about that you have to tell me. Right? Now tell me, what is this first one?
Natural.
Sun.
Natural.
Natural sun, ma'am.
Yes, now the first one is sun and it is natural. Very good. Now see the second one. What is this? What is this picture?
Man-made.
Tell me, what is this? When I see, you should listen to me carefully. I am asking you a question and you are answering as you want, irrespective of my question. So what is this? Second one.
House, ma'am.
Houses.
House, ma'am.
Who comes from
house, ma'am.
Who comes from
house? Man-made. 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 Man-made.
Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made.
Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Man-made.
Man-made. Man-made. Man-made. Now see here, the first one is sun, natural. Houses are constructed by people, so this is man-made. Soil, natural. Moon, water, natural. Then animals, natural. This is bridge. This is in Rajahmundry, on Godavari River. This bridge is man-made. Then rocks, natural, right? So seeing this slide, you have to draw pictures in your notebook and they write the whether the one what you have drawn is natural or man-made. You can see here pens also, even pens are man-made, right? Yes, children. So this was the end of today's class. And a simple work you have on this lesson is you have to draw the pictures which I have shown you in the last slide and write. Is it a very simple homework? The last slide, what does it contain? So all that pictures you have to draw and write whether it is a natural or man-made. Right. Now we will go to the revision. Revision of one of the topics I have asked you to come prepare. That is other important places in the neighborhood. Right. So all of you ready for revision? Are you all ready for revision? Yes. Very good. So I am going to share that Google form. And I will ask one by one, only that student will read and tell me the answer. Others have to keep quiet. Okay. Okay. This is University of Hyderabad Campus School, Revision 4, Chapter 10, Other Important Places in the Neighborhood. You have to write your name without fail, right? Then roll number without fail. Then you will come to the question. Okay. First question goes to. Whom shall I ask? Hasini, are you ready? Hasini, are you ready? Yes, unmute yourself. Yes, read the first question. Hasini, no voice, no voice. There is no voice from your side, Hasini. There is some problem which you are not correcting at all. Okay, let me go to other person. Ritika, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
The first one.
Choose the name.
Choose the name.
Of the. Wait, Ritika. Wait. Who is reading? You can read, right? Any problem for you to see and read? Can you see the question? Yes or no? Can you see the question? Yes, very good. You read it on your own because tomorrow in exam nobody will help you. You only have to read. Read the question.
Choose the name of the
P-O-S-T-A-L. Postal.
Postal.
Try.
Stationery.
Very good. Huh. Read the spelling.
Should.
Yes.
At the.
At the.
At the. Post office.
Very good. Choose the name of the postal stationery sold at the post office. So children, you should know how to read the question. If you cannot read, how will you answer? So now read the options, Ritika.
Bus tickets.
See, Ritika, I am not happy. Someone is helping you. Bus tickets. Second one.
L-M-L-A-N-D.
Very good. In?
In?
L-A-N-D. L-A-N-D.
L-A-N-D.
Inland.
Inland?
L-E-T-T-E-R-S.
Little.
Very good. Inland letters. Read the third one.
P-L-A-T-S-O-R-M.
What is P-L-A-T? Plat.
Plat.
F-O-R-M.
From.
Form. Not from. Form. Platform.
Platform.
T-I-C.
T-I-C-K.
Tick.
Tick. E-L-S.
E-T-S. Tickets.
E-T-S. Tickets.
The platform tickets.
The platform tickets.
Yes. Now tell me which item is sold at post office. Is it bus ticket? Is it inland letters or platform tickets? Yes, Hasini, your option is wrong. Tell me, Ritika. What do you get it from post office? Post office ante enti? What do you get the things? Is it bus ticket you get it post office? Post office kelli bus ticket konukuntama? Train ticket, platform ticket konukuntama? What do you buy? Very good. It is inland letter, the letter in which you write and post it. Isn't it? Tell me, inland letter. Say it, inland letter.
Ritika. Inland letters.
Very good. You have to practice, Ritika. Okay? You need practice. You need a lot of practice to read the questions. And if you do not practice, it is difficult for you to write the exam in the essay too. So be careful. Practice at home. Okay, next. Pradyumna. Pradyumna, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, please read the second one.
Who issues ticket in the bus?
Yes, it's not issues, it is issues. Say, who issues tickets in the bus? Say it.
Clerk.
No, read.
Coolie. Conductor.
Read it again, Pradyumna.
Clear. Clerk. Clerk. Coolie.
So who issues tickets?
Coolie. Conductor.
Trisha Ladov, will you stop writing all this? Yes, tell me who issues the tickets in the bus? Is it clerk, coolie or conductor?
Conductor, ma'am.
Very good. It is conductor who issues the tickets in the bus. Right? Okay. Next is Saurajesh, are you ready? Yes, read the third one.
Where will you go to board a train?
Yes, where will you go to board a train? Board is to get into the train. Where will you go? Read the options.
Railway station, bus stop,
right?
Auto stop.
Yes, where will you go?
Railway station.
Very good. The option is railway station. Next is Karunavatsalya. Karunavatsalya, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Read the fourth.
How help us?
No, read it properly.
Who help?
Who?
Who help? Who help us to carry our luggage?
Who helps us to carry our luggage? Yes. Read the options.
Coolie, postman.
Right.
Ticket checker.
Very good. The options are coolie, postman, ticket checker. Tell me who helps us to carry our luggage?
Coolies, ma'am.
Very good. Coolie. Can you tell me, Karuna, what color dress does the coolie wear?
Red and white, ma'am.
Red color they wear. You have learnt it in our lesson. Now you are trying to get answer from others. Karuna? Okay, they wear red color with a badge on the hand also. Okay, so now let us go to other student. Is that Siddharth ready? Siddharth, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, very good.
Yes, ma'am.
Siddharth, read fifth one.
You.
What?
Read the spelling.
What?
Huh.
Should.
Should. Okay.
Uh-huh. We. To. Change. Platforms.
Let me see who is helping. Ask your friend, mother, who is that helping you? Who is
helping? No, ma'am.
No one? Hey, don't lie. I can hear. So please read it on your own, Siddharth. What should be used to change platforms? Read the options. Siddharth, read the options. Read the spelling, I'll help you.
Money order.
Very good. Telegram.
Telegram.
Telegram. Very good.
Telegram.
Next.
FOOT. Food.
Very good. OVER.
OVERB.
No, read up. Okay. Listen. OVER. Over. Say it. OVER. Over. BRIDGE. 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 Foot over bridge. Say foot over bridge. Okay, now tell me the option. What should we use to change platform? One platform to other platform. Yes.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Your voice breaking, ma'am.
You can read the options. No, you read option and tell me the answer. What should we use to change platforms? Is it money order, telegram or foot over bridge? From one platform to other platform. How do you go? How do you go? It is foot over bridge, Siddharth. So the option is third one, foot over bridge. And you are not preparing before coming to class? Next, let us go to the another one. Shruti, are you ready? Mahavin, Safa, what is your problem? Why Safa is drawing here now? Yes, Shruti, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Read the next one.
How can we send money or other places?
You are
Telegram.
Reading, you are reading seventh one, Shruti. Read sixth one.
How can we send an urgent message? Telegram, money order, coolie.
Yes.
Telegram, ma'am, answer.
Very good. How can we send an urgent message? It is by Telegram. Very good, Shruti. Next, let us go to.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bhargav Krishna, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, read the seventh one.
How can we send money to other places?
Other places. Very good. Read the option.
Money order. Telegram, coolie, money order.
It's not
money order.
It's money order. Yes. Option. Answer is?
Money order.
Money order. Very good. How can we send money to other places? We send money through money order. There is a spelling mistake here. Let me correct it. MONEYORDER. Money order. Okay, right. Next. Next, we'll call CH Ishant. Are you ready? Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, read 8th one.
Where hold
should
we should
where should
drop our letter and
greet greet ing ing greeting
greeting greeting
car you don't know card card cards cards say it Ishant
cards
very good where should we drop our letters and greeting cards after completing writing the letter where should we drop read
post box
read the other options also
bus stop
third option
Travel station.
Yes. So where do we drop letters?
Post box.
Very good. We drop our letters in post box, but not in bus stop or railway station, right? Okay. Sharwani, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
I'll read the 9th one.
A place where we can get an envelope stamps and postcards is called
yes
post office
very good read
the stop
now
shopping mall post office
so answer is
post office ma'am
very good we find all these postal stationeries at post office very good next Joseph Prince are you ready
read
the 10th one
who check the tickets in railway station
read once again
who check the ticket in the railway station
very good read out the options
conductor ticket checker cool
who checks
ticket checker ma'am
very good it's ticket checker who checks the tickets in the railway station good children you have done well but still you have to practice reading because during examination we think that parents will not help you and I request parents not to help them so that they learn well okay so prepare well and come And this revision sheet now I am going to share in your WhatsApp group. All of you have to complete and submit it to me. Yes, Kartika, any doubt?
No, ma'am.
Okay, fine. So any doubt to anyone, you can ask me. Otherwise, I will end the class and I will share the Google form to you immediately. Yes. Any doubt, Joshita? What is your doubt?
Exam sheet you're sharing?
Yes, immediately after the class I will share. Any other doubt?
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. Any other doubt? No. Hasini, what is your doubt? Hasini, there is some problem with your speakers. You are speaking, but I'm not able to hear you. Please ask your parents to correct that. Otherwise, hope everything is clear. Right? Okay, children. Bye. I will send to you immediately. All of you should do it now and submit it to me. Clear? Guru Dipti, you are doing? You are not submitting the forms. Did you submit last?
Ma'am, homework is I can write textbook or classwork.
You can write, you have to write in classwork notebook also, but you can write in textbook also. But classwork should be done. Okay, fine.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Okay, everything is clear. You have to do homework in your textbook and also in your classwork notebook. It's very simple homework. Just you have to draw the pictures and write whether it is man-made or natural. And number two, Google form, which I am posting you now. Immediately do it, complete it and submit it to me. Okay, children. Bye.